piece called the St. James Infirmary. Now, I don't know exactly where it is. They is on Route 66 in St. James, Missouri. There's a St. James Federal Hospital that I know about. Now, why they put Yankees in the South, I don't know, but it's all right, I guess. Some of the boys claim now that St. James Infirmary itself is a hospital in hell. Now, I don't know. Never having been there. You ready, boys? All right. It was down in old Joe's bar room. Now, that's on the corner, you know, by the square. The drinks were served as usual, and the usual crowd was boozing there. Now, on my left stood Big Joe McKnight. And in his eyes, it was just his bloodshot red from drinking a crying one. Now, he turned to the crowd that was standing around him there, and they claim this is what he said. I went down to the St. James Infirmary. I saw my baby there, stretched out on a long white table, so sweet, so cold, so fair. Let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. She may search this wide world over, never find as sweet a man as me. Y'all take two. $20 gold piece on my watch chain, so the boys will know I'm standing pat. I want six crap shooters for pallbearers, a chorus girl to sing me a song. Put a jazz band on my hearse wagon to give them a fit as we roam along. And now you've heard my story, I'll take one more shot of booze. If anyone should happen to ask you, well, I've got these lonely gambler blues. Oh, let her go, God bless her, wherever she may be. She may search this whole wide world over, she'll never find a sweeter man.